At the next CS50,
Puzzle Day was a success.